North Buckham High School, Division One. Division Two. West Henderson High School, Division II. Major competition, second place, North Buncombe. Major, first place, Brookville. Specialty Corps. Second place, North Buckham. Specialty Corps, first place, Brookville. In majorette solo, second place, Brookville. Majorette solo, first place, North Buncombe. Yeah. Inspection competition, second place, West Henderson. They're not going to break stride no matter what. Inspection. First place, Brookville. Congratulations to all, a total of 268 students in competition in Class 3A. We turn now to Class 4A. Four schools competing, Maryville, Sevierville, Brevard, and William Blount. Maryville High School, Division I. Sevier County High School, Division I. Brevard High School, Division I. William Blount High School, Division II. In drum major competition, second place, William Blount High School. Drum major, first place, Sevier County High School. Specialty Corps, second place, Sevier County High School. Specialty Corps, first place, Maryville High School. Inspection, second place, Sevier County High School. Inspection, first place, Maryville High School. Majorette team, second place, Maryville High School. Majorette team, first place, William Blount High School. A total of 463 students in Class 4A, a total for the evening, or for the all day, 1,751. And if you'll stand by, we'll be drawing for the full concert video. And the winner is Scott A. Brown of Horseshoe, North Carolina. Scott Brown, Route 2, Horseshoe, North Carolina. You may pick it up over at the photographic area in the southwest corner of the field. That concludes this 14th annual Land of the Sky Marching Band Festival. Thank you on behalf of the festival committee, and good night.